They'll be calling you a radical. Back to Fukushima. First off, that piece of shit, a piece of dog shit in Japan. Everybody says, oh, he's just a puppet of General Electric and TEPCO. Yeah, but what's that old line? The buck stops here. You know, it's President Obama, a puppet. They're all puppet. Where does it, really? Really? Is that what we are? No leaders really anymore, which we obviously are. It's all hyperbole. It's like Mike Lee, our senator here, is going to speak. And, you know, he hates me because I tell him, you know, you're introducing a balanced budget amendment while your house is in foreclosure. It's really political theater, all this is. Just fire up your base. That piece of shit in Japan, as he gives the speech in front of the IOC, oh, hello, hello, everything's okay. Then TEPCO comes right on and says, what is he talking about? You refuse, you, as the American masses, as I use, Ackerman doesn't like that name, but anyway, you refuse to, I mean, you just pick and choose your dynamic as on the beach, Andrew, today's the day. Today's the day of the contest. September 14th, and I'll be posting some of these entries on this. By the way, his Fukushima on the beach is brilliant. His first one's my favorite, which I tell everybody, Redford lives here, as he knows it too. They all hate me because I go after him for years. Put this in your fucking film fest, because he thinks he's an elitist. He's a phony, creepy fucking piece of dog shit. That whole film fest, by the way, that film fest was totally corrupt. You do know that. You can enter all you want, spend all your millions of dollars. It's corrupt. They put in there who they want. It's corrupt. Like everything else in this fucking country, it's fucking corrupt. This fucking piece of shit, fucking Abe, in Japan, where does the buck stop? Really, where is it? And this is the thesis they've taken, that this is going to go away. That's what everybody thinks. This is a new circle. This is the abstraction. Nuclear fallout is the abstraction. It doesn't go away. It grows. This story is never going away. Ever, ever. The Pacific genocide is very, very real. On September 28th, my walk at Washington Square, because we have to go back to the beginning. It's back to the cave. We have to start over. And we have to educate basic fundamental idealisms that the jet stream ties us. We are one. We have to talk about why we are one. The jet stream, this trumps everything. This trumps that. And you can educate yourself. You can go to college. You can build a career. You can build, well, what good's that do you if you get leukemia? What good's that do if we destroy the earth and destroy the environment, which we're doing? Fukushima's the greatest ecological, the greatest catastrophe in the history of humanity. No one wants to talk about it. He's been pouring to the Pacific the entire time. What Andrew's doing down there in Australia, what we're doing, this is a call awareness, because it's become truth. The truth is like algebra. It's like calculus on Balco. Right here, our school business, I argued for years. What are you doing? You've turned our business core into the prerequisite. You got to give calculus, the science math core. As I can go clear back in 1980 when we had the scare from Japan, oh, Japan's out educating, they're taking over the world. So we switched our education system from logical math to algebra. It was a giant mistake. Was it done on purpose? I don't know, whatever, it happened. It's taken out logical thinking skills and it's turned science math, really, for business? That's, and you weed out these great logical minds? That's what's happened. The truth is like advanced calculus anymore. To tell the truth, we have to do things like this, because we're simply telling the truth. People say, oh, you're radical. A woman says, I think Kevin's retarded. Retarded, I sent her the definition of retarded. Low IQ, so I'm the opposite of retarded. Am I autistic? Absolutely. Do I have an extremely high IQ? The opposite? Very. My IQ last time was tested like 168 because I'm autistic. Now, do I have issues with that? Of course I have issues. You know, I like Hamilton talking about his son flinging his hands around and how that created brilliance. I've always done. I mean, you look at those pictures of my little boy. Still, my hand's in the same place. I've always been the same. As we're all misunderstood. Yeah, I have communication issues, obviously. I have, who I am is what I am. Retarded? No, I'm the opposite of retarded. But I tell the truth. The bottom line, I tell the truth. The bottom line, I have truth on my side. That's what Andrew and all of us are up to. And somebody, I'll be posting some of these. I've seen some of them already, what people are doing. They're going to be great. They're going to be awesome. I'm really excited about this. I'll be posting my own. It's here in Utah, autism capital of the world. One in 32 boys. I'm autistic. I've always known this. The leukemia capital of the world. I have AML leukemia. Right here, our campus, 26,000 people, BYU, University of Utah, Utah State, Weber State, the lack of participation, no one ever talks about this. You have a repressed, dummy down, and they're not even stupid, they're brilliant young people, but they're afraid to speak out here because this is a repressive state, one-party politics. the police state on Balco here. This is about the truth. Okay, why is Utah, and people argue, and I've been saying this forever, people here are doctors, scientists, you know, where are you? I mean, it's so obvious, again, logic. It's not algebra, it's not calculus, it's logic. 1 in 32 in Utah, boys. 1 in 44, girls, born into autism. That's a major catastrophic academic when the national mean is 1 in 88. The incident of leukemia, the incident of breast cancer, the incident of MS, multiple sclerosis, right here. All these diseases are the highest in the world. What's different here? I just proved the vaccination thing. Now, does vaccination contribute? I don't know, but I know that the vaccination rate is exactly the same in Utah as it is in the rest of the national mean. I proved it in my PhD. It's not that. What's different here? Oh, 300 open air tests in Nevada is when we boys, when I was a child, everybody in Utah, that's all they talked about. Downwinders, open air, blah, 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 blah. They're not talking about it. Like everybody forgot. Plutonium didn't forget. I mean, the early Mormons and the people that founded this place, this beautiful place, which is not beautiful anymore, has been hijacked. They were environmentalists, hardcore environmentalists. There's a reason Ed Abbey used to stand right here with me. There's a reason Wall Stegner was right here with me. There's a reason Carol Gallagher moved here. There's a reason in Utah. There's a reason we're the autism capital of the world. We're the reason we're the cancer capital of the world. Us and the Belarus and the Ukraine. Nuclear fallout. Nuclearism, as Megan Rice says, I gladly give my life to heal this planet. That's what we're doing here, trying to heal. I'm autistic, I'm full of freaking, have really aggressive amyloid leukemia. How I'm alive, beyond me. I've defied incredible, incredible odds. We're trying to tell the truth. Would anybody ever believe that the truth became like advanced calculus? That's what the truth is. To tell the truth, you people pull back, you call names, you do everything. You know, I'm trying every angle that I can use, and I've tried everything. Believe me, I have tried everything. And we will not quit. Fight to the death. That's what this is. This is telling the truth. Whoever believed that there'd be such a pushback? Because you don't want the truth. But you're going to find out the truth, because Fukushima is not going away, ever. And this is going to be the biggest story of our time. I'm Balco. Stay tuned. I'll be putting up my own that I'm doing. Because here in Utah, what's up? Protest. Oh, we can't do that. Oh, when I was a boy, protest was gigantic here. Now think about this. 1982, 1.2 million in Central Core, anti-nuclear everything. 85% anti-nuclear. Chernobyl happens. What happened? Fuck the truth. Okay. Keep going in denial. Keep denying the truth. Go for it. See how it works out for you. Stay tuned.